Hey guys, here is a guitar tutorial for Beautiful by Carly Rae Jepsen featuring Justin Bieber. Okay, I'm making two tutorials. This one is gonna be the picking, you know, like this. And then I'm gonna make another video, which I have a link already posted over here for the other video, which is going to be teaching you guys how to do the chord, which is like this pretty much. Okay, so I'm gonna have one for that and one for this. This one right now is gonna be just, you know, this thing. Okay, the chords we're using in this version are going to be, we're gonna have a G chord, we're gonna have a D over F sharp, E minor 7, a C at 9, we're also gonna have a regular D, we're gonna have an A 7 sus 4, and we're gonna have an F major 7. Okay, if you're unsure how to play those chords because I went too fast, don't worry, down below, click into the description, I'm going to have tabs for how to play each of those chords. So if you're confused, you're like, what the heck did he just say? Down below, descriptions, how to play each and every single one of those chords. You have the tabs down there, look down there, you have it all. You're also gonna have the picking down there explained. So everything that's complicated will be in the description, so just go look below. And while you're looking, subscribe and like and share. And that's sneaky. Anyways, let me first sing through the beginning and then let me explain to you guys how to play that part, okay? Go like this. I know
it's been a while. I wonder where you are. And if you think of me sometimes, cause you're always on my mind. You know I had it rough trying to forget you, but the more that I look around, the more I realize you're all I'm looking for.
Okay, so what I just did was I start off on G, right? I hope you could see this clearly. I'm trying to make it as clear for you guys as I could. Okay, I'm gonna start off on G, okay? And I'm gonna be playing the bass note and then the second and third string. So on G, I'm going twice. This is 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, right? So I'm going 6, then 2, and 3, sing 2, twice. I'm going 6, 2, 3, 6, 2, 3, okay? Then I go to the D over F sharp, and I go 6, 2, 3, 6, 2, 3, 2 and 3 together, okay? These two fingers on the thumb on the bass note, right? So the bass note on this would be like, and then I go to the E minor 7, E minor 7, the fifth note becomes the bass note, so I go twice again. Then I go to D, and the D, the fourth string, is the bass note, so it's twice again, okay? Then for the C at 9, we're gonna go four times now, with the fifth string as the bass note. Then we go to D again, and we're gonna go fourth string, four times also, four strings. Again, the bass note for G is the sixth string. For the D over F sharp, it's the sixth string. For the E minor 7, it's the fifth string. For the D, it's the fourth string. For the C at 9, it's the fifth string. For the D, it's the fourth string. Okay? So let me just go through it one more time quickly. Okay, that's how all the verses go. And I'll tell you right now, guys, if you're a really beginner right now, you're probably not going to be able to play this song the picking way, but there's a strumming version that you'll probably be able to play, so click on my strumming version, you can learn that too. So that's how each verse goes. Okay, then we also have the chorus. The chorus is like this. What makes you so beautiful? You don't know how beautiful you are to me. You're not trying to be perfect, nobody's perfect but you are to me. It's how you take my breath away, feel the words that I don't say. I wish somehow I could say them now. Ooh, I could say them now. Yeah. Okay, so the chorus is the same thing as the verse and as the intro. The intro, by the way, is the same as the verse. And in case you're like, wait, he skipped the intro. The intro and the verse are the same thing. You just don't sing when you're doing the intro, okay? Yeah. Anyways, the chorus is gonna be like this. You know, just the G to D over F sharp to E minor 7 to the D to a D now. Now four times on the C at 9. Four times on D. The only thing tricky about the bridge. And I would like to thank T Downing 11 for pointing this out, because, like, I would not have realized it if not for him. And I gotta say that I looked at his tutorial first before I compiled my own. I changed it up a little bit, but Todd Downing, again, thank you very much. You're the man. Keep being awesome. That's TDanny11, so if you want to check out his channel, he also makes guitar tutorials. So you could learn from both of ours, you know? He has a lot of more songs that you've never heard of, or I've never heard of. Anyways, Todd Downing, TDanny11, shout out to him, because he's awesome. Okay, this chorus, right? Same thing as the verse, and then at the end, you go, it's happening. It's how you take my breath away, feel the words that I don't say. So when you get that on say, you skip the last D. Instead of going to D for I feel, so now you go to here. You're pretty much going to be playing 3rd and 4th string with this finger, or any finger you want, actually, on the 3rd string, 2nd fret. You're going to play these two at the same time, 3rd and 4th together. To 4th, to 5th, to 7th, to 9th. Okay, again, 3rd string, 3rd and 4th. You're finger on the 3rd string, and you're playing the 3rd and 4th string. Okay, you're going 2nd fret, 4th fret, 5th fret, 7th fret, 9th fret. Oh, because I could say them now. And you're back into the regular, you know, this thing. Okay, so that's the chorus, okay? Remember, this is all going to be in my description, so if you get, like, confusing, like, what the hell is he saying? Which sometimes I ask myself that question, I'm like, what am I saying? Alright, get confused, look down below, and if that's not good enough, you could send me a message or comment with a question. I'll answer you. But if your question is, you did it wrong, man, I know better than you, I probably won't answer you, because if you're here learning from me, you probably shouldn't be telling me that I'm doing it wrong, because then I should be learning from you, not you learning from me. Can we shut up? Anyways, the bridge I spent a while learning today, just because I didn't know how to sing it, because I haven't heard the song enough times. So it goes like this. I wish somehow I could say them now. Oh, it's not you, it's not you, blame it all on me, I was running from myself, cause I couldn't tell how deep that we were gonna be. I was scared it's destiny, but hurts like hell. Hope it's not too late, just a twist of faith. Right, so that part is pretty tricky. I'm happy I sung it well, because, you know, it's hard to, because usually the bridge of a song you hear the fewest times when you're learning the song. So here's how the bridge goes. Okay, you're going to an F major 7, right? And you're gonna play the 4th string 4 times. You're gonna go the 4th string and then 2nd and 3rd, right? Bass note is the 4th string. 3, 4, to G. 1, 2, 3, 4. To the A7 sus 4 chord. Okay, and the 4th string is the bass note on that. So you're gonna go 4 times. Okay, so we're going from F 4 times to G 4 times. To A7 again 4 times to G again. Pretty much you're going from F to G, to A, to G, to A, to G, to A, to G, pretty much until you get to the end, and you go to D. So let me count them up right now, okay? We're gonna be going F. So let's see. Always, that's my Skype ringing in the background, in case you're wondering why it's noisy there. Oh, it's not you, blame it all on me, but I was running from myself, cause I couldn't tell how deep that we were gonna. Scared it's destiny, but it hurts like hell. Hope it's not too late, just a twist. So we're actually gonna have three. A. We're gonna have an F, then we're gonna go to the G, to the A minor 7, to the G, to the A7, to the G, to the A7, to the G, and then to the D, we're going also 4 times. Okay, so the order there, you're gonna F once, okay? Then you're gonna have a G once, then an A7 once, then a G, then an A7, then a G, then an A7, then a G, and then a D. If you're confused about the order of that, remember down below I have in my description the order of that, okay? That is the entire song, guys, alright, picking-wise. If you're confused, you're not sure how to do it, I'm going to have it explained below. It's not the simplest thing, because picking is never simple when you're a beginner, at least it wasn't for me. I'm going to make a tutorial now with the chords, which will be, you know, somewhere above me. The link to it, go look there if you're a beginner, and good luck with the song, guys, and continue to be awesome, because you are seriously freaking awesome. Alright, good night, or a good day, whatever, bye.